I found out the other day that I was Nigerian.
She likes the way they're gonna part her booty like the Red Sea.
Fuck now.
Fat pum pum guy.
Yeah.
You will be dealt with.
Sunbathed Pushy.
I'm ready to cry.
I have a PSA to all the bitch ass motherfuckers.
Oh my god.
I got single fucking itis, bitch. I'm ready to get the fuck on that, nigga.
Yes, I go to school, but I don't have to. My name is Asani. Yes, and Asaniunique, Unique Davies, Unique Nasty, and welcome back to the YouTube channel. We're back from spring break. It's vlog number 101. And today is a bit chaotic for my comfortability. I wasn't really expecting any of what happened today because it's a Monday and we just came back from break. But these people just came back on 10. Anyways, carry on.
Bitch, we got 4 more weeks. 2 out this hoe. Big fucking senior. I got senior fucking itis, bitch. I'm ready to get the fuck on that, nigga. You better be out this bitch.
Yes.
Thank God.
What the
fuck?
You ain't
know
me back?
You
have
it.
This can't.
Tell your boy to stop stressing the word.
So yeah, of course, routine, get on the academy bus, but the bus came late for no reason. Not for no reason, but like, you know, it just came late and we didn't know why, and it was weird. Now that we made it to the academy, I'm making my way to phlebotomy class. I'm over here thinking, just wait and watch and see.
I'm ready to pass my test. 12 hours for my shift.
You want to say about your test?
Amen.
So what about that sports medicine test?
I'm gonna get
that pharmacy test.
You can get a 95 on that.
You gonna pass? You can be the first one in Academy history to pass?
Yeah, actually, I actually think I am.
I'm not passing, promise. I'm beating.
I am actually ready, kind of, not really. Hopefully I pass, not a will. This is actually what's gonna happen.
How do you feel about the test?
I'm ready. I'm gonna go in very strong, and it is what it is.
Confidence.
I prepared myself very much.
Confidence is key.
Yeah, confidence.
How do you feel about the test?
I'm stressed out about the test.
I recommend.
Yeah. How do you feel about the test?
Awful.
I just hope God is on my side. I'm just hope on God's favor that day. That's it. Because if I don't pass,
okay,
I'm going to cry.
So I'm going
to
put this in Google Classroom for y'all.
I'm ready to cry.
For the test?
Yeah. We have to have a 78 to pass. If I get a 77, I will be walking out the door. Won't return.
Okay, y'all won't see me no more.
Right. Honestly, you won't. Y'all are lucky I don't have this class. Yeah.
At first, our test was on the 14th, on a Thursday, but then they want to change it to the 21st, which is the morning of prom. Babe, who? Not us. Nope. Mm-mm. So we had to change it to the 24th, which is the Monday of prom. People were still complaining about that. Babes, do you want to cry on the dance floor if you fail, or do you want to cry with your hair did and your nails done? I'd take the second option.
Okay, so now she didn't change the date. I called my mama because my hair appointment is at 9:30 in the morning going to prom.
First off, they wanted to change it into the day of prom. That's 3 schools going to prom on the same day. Like, imagine failing and then going to prom with that on your mind.
And on top of that, hair appointment to lash appointment to nail appointment cannot be changed.
Exactly. But now we're all good because she put it to the 24th. So now my mama gonna change my hair appointment. My hair appointment was at 9:30 all the way in Decatur with my godmom.
I ain't got no appointments. My sister do it.
But that's not the point. The point is,
that was really stressful.
It was.
But I almost had a
cry.
Yeah. But I'm going to just take it as a sign to just study hard every day.
Were you scared?
No. I still have the same attitude, like literally.
So
scared of what?
Like it being on prom day.
No, I was gonna have to do what I had to do. All that was gonna be hard to change my appointments, but I was gonna probably come here with a bonnet on. Or a cap, you know?
Y'all, we just had a little, let me talk to you. We just had a little discombobble. They was trying to schedule it for the 13th, which is this Thursday. No, it got denied. Then it was trying to schedule it for the 21st. Ma'am, I got prom 22nd. Mm-mm. I was going to be crowned on the dance floor. But it's the 24th now. We have more time to study. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, bashata.
How did you feel about it?
It was fine.
Them changing prom. I'm not prom. I'm taking the test and stuff.
The test? I mean, I was prepared for like it to come this week, but it's okay. More time to study. Let's hope I don't forget anything. Cause I got stuck the Thursday, and then it's me, girl. It's warm too.
It is warm.
Usually I'm cold blooded, but
at first I didn't understand. I was like, which I was so mad about. We got extra time. It was like, that's prom. I was like, oh.
Yeah.
And now I am in the college center, aka the library, with no books. If you know, you know. And if you don't, go ahead and watch them first few vlogs. Now I am making my way to lunch to the microwave because, again, y'all be taking forever at the microwave. So I'm using my privilege to get there early because y'all don't know how to stop bringing noodles. Stop. It take forever. You're taking up the whole damn lunch. You're doing too much. Anyways.
Hey, for all the bad bitches who was born by bad bitches, who fucked another bad bitch. And my thing covering the bike. Oh my god.
Okay.
I have a PSA to all the bitch ass motherfuckers who think that. I didn't read it. Anyways, because she getting text messages from foreign numbers. Like, bitch, since when did we fuck porn pussy?
Now you know, all I talk to is foreigns.
Oh, that's true. All I talk to is foreigns, too. Like, I can only fuck with a foreign Nigerian like myself. Because, dog, guess what? I found out the other day that I was Nigerian. And...
what tribe?
I think it was ashwagandha. Where else? I don't want to talk anymore.
No.
I paid for that. I want to get naked, okay? I'm talking about booty butt naked. And I just want to be in like on a foreign land and land in the grass and just open my legs and just, you know? Sunbathe your coochie. Like, it's not good to always have her locked up in that little tight box you call underwear. Okay? If you wear underwear every day, there's no way your kitty is breathing. So it's time to let Griselda, Little Pimp, Big June out the box. It's time to let her out. And I want to ask, and I want to know, as a Native American, do y'all think it's okay to be going around talking about tomahawk this, tomahawk that?
Are you Native or Nigerian? Are you Native or Nigerian?
I'm both. I found out I got 1% of Choctaw Indian in me. And I say, don't fuck with me, bitches. Because I got Nigerian, I got black, I got white. What you want? Huh?
You white?
No, absolutely not. If I would be so embarrassed, and I would wonder why the fuck is there a bitch ass nigga standing right next to me right the fuck now.
Fat pum pum guy.
Yeah, she wanna be like me.
Yeah, fat pum pum guy.
Okay.
We're not talking about Kim though.
We're not?
No.
Who else we talk about? The bitches that you've been fucking?
Nope.
The bitches you've been fucking?
The 30-year-olds? The 30-year-olds?
Who you been fucking? Let me know.
The 30-year-olds?
Who you been fucking? Let me know.
I'm all down for the 30-year-old cougars. And they want to come tag. Damn, nigga, this, yeah, use your big ass head.
Nigga, that wasn't my big ass head. That was your big ass head.
Hey, I'm all down for, hey, hello. If you 30 years old.
Just like,
if you 30 years old.
Do not
older,
talk to him.
If
do
you 30 years.
Oh,
hell no. This is a fucking purr. This is a fucking purr bird. So, push me again.
Touch me again.
I'm gonna fucking fly you up and zoom you over there.
And of course, we're walking to sports medicine.
And once I find out who you are,
you will be
dealt with.
You will be
dealt
with. I had 180,000 gold, and somebody swapped with me with 3 seconds left in the game for 19,000. Can we say anti-black? You will be dealt with.
And now we are there. After doing a whole bunch of reviews because our test is on Wednesday. However, nobody has ever passed this test, so nobody is looking to pass this test for real. But anyways.
Did you?
You wouldn't get on your knees. We need rain.
We need rain. Do a full of saint.
And they'd be like, uh-huh. Yeah.
Hey, I don't want you to have my number. Get away.
Yeah.
I'm sick.
You're not even gonna fuck it up when they jump. You're sick.
We can see none Julian in his natural shit. Habitat.
None of that gay shit around here, bro. These my homies, nigga.
Julian threatened that I was going to go to jail for bullying and then said I would like that shit because I like when. What did you say?
she's like super studs. She likes
what
the way
is super
studs? She likes the way they're gonna part her booty like the Red Sea. What if there was a stud named Moses, Ari, and that was in their bio? I'm a partial.
And here I am, walking to 7th period, but as per usual, 7th period wasn't talking about much. So I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all socials. And if you're going to be anything, be original. Bye. A million,